Madsen had an unbelievable finish to his round after starting at the 10th hole. Three under par with two holes to play, he made a hole-in-one at the short 123-metre par 3 8th.